Hey folks, in the heart of the village of Somerset lies a unique traffic circle. Just this summer, ODOT and the village of Somerset began work to convert this traffic circle into a roundabout. But before the work began, I wanted to go experience this perplexing traffic pattern for myself. It wasn't pretty.
Hey Morgan.
Welcome to Somerset.
Can you show me around this traffic circle?
I'd be happy to.
How this works in Somerset is we actually have the right of way. This truck that is coming on our left is supposed to stop for us. And now when we get into the traffic circle, we actually have to stop.
So she can go, we'll wave her through.
All right.
And then we also have to let this truck through.
Okay.
Yeah, so we'll wave. Oh, he's letting us through.
Yeah, this is tricky.
Yeah, so there's no oncoming traffic from the intersection, so we can keep going.
Okay.
And so we kind of just stay here in the circle. Okay, we're gonna go forward a little bit, and we are going to stop because we're gonna allow this person into the circle because they actually have the right of way. Maybe it's not confusing for the folks who live in Somerset, live in Perry County, who operate this on a regular basis, but for people who are traveling through the area and maybe aren't used to it, and they approach this thinking it's a regular roundabout, it could be very confusing.
Hi, Mayor.
How are you doing? For me, it's a big safety issue with the crosswalks. We've had a lot of near misses, a lot of hits. It's concerning.
One of the alternatives considered in the safety study was to convert to a roundabout using pavement markings and signage. This is something that could be done within the roadway and could be done over a matter of months instead of years. So that's the first step we're taking with this upcoming project.
It's 10 weeks later and I'm back in Somerset and I brought some coffee with me because Morgan found some friends. Morning, guys.
Morning, Colin.
These are the Somerset retiree guys. They hang out here every single morning. We're gonna talk about some of the changes that have taken place here at the Somerset Square.
I can see a big difference right now.
There's not near as many horns being blown up.
They were taught for years to yield one way and now they gotta yield the other way. So it's a learning curve, but the flow through there seems to be a lot better.
Well, I see traffic moving both ways a lot faster than they used to. It's a good deal.
And Bob, you'd be honest with me, right?
I'm the only honest guy in the group, so.
We're gonna go take a spin.
Yeah, I'm gonna go try it out.
We'll listen for the crank.
So as you can see, the vehicle in front of us has yielded, and now there is a clear space for him to go into the roundabout. And once you're in the roundabout, you have the right of way. So we can go all the way around, and traffic from the other four legs will be yielding.
No, that was so much easier.
Yeah, and as we heard from the gentleman of Somerset, it seems to be flowing better. Traffic isn't backing up. That's something that we like to hear.
All right, thanks so much, Morgan.
Of course, anytime.
Well, thanks so much for watching. And next time you find yourself on a roundabout, just remember, it's another way ODOT is working to make Ohio's roads safer. See ya.